Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh N. Chandrababu Naidu launched the first phone manufactured in India by Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi Inc. in the coastal city of Visakhapatnam. The new smartphone, called Redmi 2 Prime, an India-specific upgrade to its best-selling Redmi 2 budget smartphone, is priced at ₹6,999. Redmi 2 Prime has been manufactured at Xiaomi's manufacturing plant in Andhra Pradesh. The factory is a fillip for Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who has championed a campaign, Make in India, to turn India into a manufacturing powerhouse to boost economic growth and create much-needed employment. Speaking at the launch, Naidu said that the state will provide a single window clearance to the Chinese smartphone maker.
Single test policy we have created. Within 2 weeks, all permissions will be given. You will not go to any office. Once you file an application, it is the responsibility of our commercial industries to get all the clearances. Even somebody is not falling in line, then there is a deemed provision. Automatically within 15 days, it will issue all the clearances.
Xiaomi has joined forces with Taiwan-based tech giant Foxconn to start assembling phones in India, seeking to cut costs and grab a bigger slice of the world's third largest smartphone market. Correspondent Ashish from Visakhapatnam for ANI.